Recording started. TK, you know how to do this?
Yep.
Okay, so in December I got 17. Okay, so I did. I got 17 from there.
We take those. Yeah, I definitely want to get better with
it. Yeah. But we'll see that.
And then I did disappointingly in January, and then I got 9.
Yeah. I want to get better. People are wanting to get better. Yeah. I want to get better as Captain Falcon. Captain Falcon, Lucas, Roy. I really want to get better as Donkey Kong again.
That's
but I think I want to get better as Mario, too.
That's where I got 9.
I used to get better with Asian Mario. It's really what happens. Like, I play online.
I like the better.
I said, oh, I haven't really played this character. I played actual. I still have, like,
going all black costumes.
Oh, God. How can you even be that fast? I'm so slow. Like, how can you even be that fast?
All about just, like, making that up.
January. Here we go.
Pulling the trigger.
You'll get the touch bite yet.
Yeah. That's like the big distinction that people think of. Like,
not like the face can
covering space and predicting.
17 is well in
that. January.
All right, going over to Smash Roll.
So meaning that middle ground, I never went 0-2. I should have gotten 9. What am I better to see?
Hi friends, how's it going?
I just looked at my bracket and so it's not that. That's actually part of my
best. Falcon's dead.
Falcon dies.
You know these things happen.
Death is natural. Everyone dies eventually. I will die, you will die, I will die.
What can you
and
do?
Bowser dies.
Yeah, Bowser dies. It's the way of life. The circle of life, it moves us all, man.
I mean, there are meaningful circumstances.
Through despair and hope, through faith and love.
Humans are meant to worship.
Sure. Both teams are being very aggressive, I'm noticing.
Yeah.
No one's really trying to play the defensive game, which is kind of why these stocks are flying.
Yeah. Nice.
Bowser's dead again. You know, these things happen.
Oh my!
Get the jab to think of the jabber. That's what Anthony will always do that if he accidentally grabs his team and you up throw it because it has a super weird hitbox on it. And you can literally kill people from the hitbox.
Gotcha. Hey, we got locks.
We got locks.
Of 30.
Wow, forward smash at 80. That's an angry Marth.
That Marth is raging.
Ouch.
Raging Cajun. Show us to my friend Cajun.
No. Well, you should probably kill them 4 times, I think would be my recommendation.
Definitely.
This one.
Let's go!
Don't stop it. He wasn't even close.
No, he wasn't close.
Don't get excited.
The fact that he went to it, though.
It's just a forward air.
Jeez, man.
If it hit, then you can freak out.
Then you can freak out.
Ooh, nice kill.
Yeah, like, almost no end lag on that.
Yo, yeah.
The good thing about Mario is that he has hitboxes that come with both sides.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
At least that one. I felt that one too. I kind of had the same read. He just didn't want to get hit by Marth swords.
So what do you
we need to change this?
Nice.
Oh yeah, you're right. Did we stop and start the recording?
Yeah.
Okay.
So whatever. Check out.
Falcon Pop is still playing, so just change this. No, this is right. This is right.
Yeah. I thought that was awesome.
Anthony probably already did it.
Oh, he did.
Yeah, this is right.
Correct.
Even though they're on the wrong sides, so just switch. And update.
That's it. Hey, this is melee.
Yep.
Falcon.
We're gonna start at 5 because we're holding it for some people.
Yeah, we're starting at 4:45.
Yeah.
Alright,
it's like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Are you in? TK, are you in?
I will be. that's the whole point. If we get angry, if you lose all the
Bowser time, switching to Ness?
Because I have a chance to not go all the way to but knowing my luck,
playing on custom stages would have been hyped. No.
No.
It would have been terrible. Not awful. Combination. Ooh, a very good pick for Anthony.
You would say that.
Well, it's because Ness has a very good character advantage against Falcon. It's very easy to... Very easy to instruct Falcon with Ness.
It's also very easy for Falcon to just get right to the base.
I mean, that'll happen.
Ooh! Ooh, nice!
I give a golf clap for that one. That was a good one. Nice jump. Oh, okay. Did that dash attack just did not hit him. He was trying to get him with a dash attack stage spike.
That's to get him down.
Oh, nice. Get him! Oh. Oh, dangerous, baby!
Okay. I honestly think it's less the Ness and more the fact that they're on... And more the fact that they're on Dreamland that's really helping the red team out here.
Yeah.
It is. Ooh, nice grab. And there would have been better than that.
Oh my god, I thought we pulled the
medicine. Nice back air. That's typical.
Hurt him.
Let's go.
Anthony's doing a really good job of getting the other team off stage.
Yeah.
But Blue Team found that pick and got Mario off the top.
Back throw.
Ness Express.
Kind of surprised
I'm killed. The noggin just barely missed.
Yeah.
Ness had a lot of rage.
Ness of rage is bad. And I'm saying that with my new accent.
Oh, God, dang it, thank you.
Something needs to happen? Four throws? Not gonna kill. That can kill sometimes.
This is a big boy.
He is a very big boy.
He's weird.
Get up, bro. Yep.
I'm not even surprised.
I'm expecting a game from Anthony.
Did we have a yogurt shop in the
back? You mean a game from Cody?
It was bad, Chrissy. No. Trust me, it was, I agree. I did it anyway.
Okay.
I think there is one, yeah.
And I did.
Why do I not know about it?
I think if you just go right out the doors, you're fine though. There's like a Froyo or something. Just that way.
I didn't know there was a Froyo still.
As a Mrendik, I rarely have Froyo. That's cool.
Or maybe I was thinking about Coldstone, I don't know.
Well, no, I've seen what you're talking about.
I don't know what the difference between frozen yogurt and ice cream is.
Frozen yogurt is...
No, I knew I was going to be single.
It's made differently.
Ice cream is ice cream.
So I did it anyway, did you say?
But frozen yogurt's...
Frozen yogurt's like healthier.
Oh, but like, I don't know, it's just different.
Insightful stuff, man.
Yeah, it's made different.
VM starting off holding shield for a solid 3 seconds, trying to switch to a little bit of a more defensive playstyle. I think he's recognizing that his aggressive options are getting stuck. Nice. He kept his jump though, so. Yeah, you do not use your jump potato, you have to use your jump.
Nice.
Oh, just barely didn't make it back.
The fact that he went through that
that. That'll hurt.
He's working for tips.
No, please don't. Thank you.
Alright.
See
you later.
I think honestly that was a good trade. I don't know how to play.
It was an even trade. Both teams kind of benefited from that, frankly. They were both the ones that still have their first stock in around high percent. If that had gotten off one of the people at low percents, it would have been a really bad trade for that team.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, they were
Red team taking the center stage. Keep the stage control over here. Watch out for that noggin. It'll get you.
Score of justice.
That noggin will get you too. Ness Express sending Mark to the Black Zone.
Even up for actually.
This is true, they were on the top platform. Mark Tipper sending Ness to the next Black Zone in the town over.
Oh, shield break.
See ya.
See ya later.
See ya. The most Captain C. Ooh, is dead. The last 3 kills were all from a tippered F smash. Actually, the shield break one might not have needed to be a tipper. I don't know if it was.
It wasn't a tipper.
Well, still kills. Hey, BM just died. That's the real Ness Express.
Oh, my God. Nice.
That was a good
catch. That was a great back air.
It's weird to see a Ness that covers options.
We got it.
Red team. I know you are
I have options.
Yeah, but dude, cover other.
I don't see him responding.
He's trying to think.
He's trying to think of a way to not say
yes.
Yeah. No.
Alright. Town and city again. Lucian saying stage wasn't the problem. So what are they going to change about the playstyle? Nice gimp by BM there. Recognized that Slam used his jump and just got that back.
Trying to get PK Fire gimp. That would have been followed up by
That was a bad move. Don't want to do that. Not a good look. Don't die again.
That would be bad.
He's gonna SD.
Nice.
Back here. Coming back. Oh, I thought he had
that's
a jump.
That's a dead Ness.
So, yeah. People are dying. You know, this will happen. If not for that SD, this would be a very even game. Red has to be in the back. They've been finishing quite ahead on stocks the other games, though. So they definitely have room to make a comeback. I'll throw it to get him out of there.
That's the best follow-up. Nice. Good timing.
Here we go. No. After losing those first two stocks really quickly, Cody has kept this one significantly not.
I'm sorry.
Why? Why is that a thing?
I'm sorry. I don't know how I do it, man. I think it's a gift.
Okay. Yeah.
Anthony needs to get this down.
He doesn't need to do anything. He just needs to get down. If you think about the Ness noggin too much, you're going to get hit by the Mario noggin.
What I'm saying is that what Anthony should be doing against Falcon is
that he went for his own follow-up. It's the fastest. You have to figure out who's going to do the follow-up. Noggin.
Taking
him off stage. Uh-oh.
That's not dead.
No, it's not dead yet. He probably would even survive another one. That's gonna be dead. All he needs is a couple noggins.
Nice. Or maybe a fist or two.
You need a lot of things.
Or the body.
Ready. He's in a phantom jump right out of that situation. Oh, almost.
Nice connection.
Not gonna kill.
Never
not gonna kill.
It's
failed it now.
That's bad.
Game five, here we go.
Return of game five, part two. Cody has beat twice that game, like.
Very much you.
Oh, I don't care, it doesn't matter. One of my favorite things to do is have my lineup.
Back to Dreamland we go.
Fountains of Dreamland.
Stage is no longer on Dave's Stupid Rule because they won on Town and City last, even though they won on Dreamland first.
Yeah.
Nice. Since Flying Falcon's getting hit a lot, but that'll happen, you know. He's a pretty heavy boy, so he can take it.
Oh, miss. Four times. Good connection.
Yeah, he wasn't expecting the roll there.
Woo! Dingers, baby!
That was a good one. That was a good one.
I only hit
dingers. Wow, Anthony is all over Captain C right now.
You can connect kill with that.
Oh yeah, absolutely. Thunder!
Thunder?
Yeah, it's Thundercats.
Maybe.
Not enough down smash.
So now, okay, so you
back arm.
No, not yet. That wouldn't kill.
Oh yeah, not upright in there. It would have worked with raid. And now it's stale.
Yeah, I don't like when Ness is stale at back door. I get that it's your stage control there, but I think you could get that just as well.
Yeah, you could have comboed.
You can just do up throw and that gets you juggle the situation, which is almost as good as that stage before sometimes. And you don't get to go back throw. So.
A couple fires.
Yeah. Very even game. Didn't quite find that noggin. I think you meant to forward tilt there. Forward smash. Late bear is not going to do anything too much. Ooh. He hit him so hard on Dreamland that he woke up.
Good nair.
Red team's just trying to find these kill moves. I mean, back throw, Ness back throw will kill Falcon.
And they're really worked on Falcon right now.
That's true. They're just trying to find these kill moves. He lost his jump. Dude.
Look how that was definitely efficient. A pivot grab.
Yes. Use our
really.
Okay. Yeah. And there's the other one. Here we go. See how long Anthony can hold on to this stock. Oh. Get pineapple.
It's
100 to BM already is Steve once didn't
I don't remember.
No, that was the other game. That was the other Dream Team game. He's got his jump, he's gonna make it.
Get out the trap. There it is.
Hey.
And that's the trigger.
3-2, Falcon Puff. All right, grand finals, here we go.
I'm an abomination. Have it? I'm not stuck.